Do you know who I am, Mio?
The man with the dangling feet. Dorpheus.
You're Dorpheus.
Yes. I've been watching you, Mio. And I have something to tell you. Do you want to know why I brought you here, Mio?
Yes.
In this hand, I have a pill that if you take, it'll answer all your questions. Explain freedom, explain salvation beyond your mind. In this hand, I have a pill that if you take, you'll forget this all happened, and you will stay as you are. Choose your path. This is a training simulation, a replica of what so-called the world we live in. This will teach you how to operate in the spirit. Something we can't see, we truly operate in.
So like, none of this is real?
Is life real, Mio? We can only know by seeking the creator. Who do you think created the air you're breathing? Are you ready, Mio?
Yeah.
Preach. Mio, we're going to see Miracle, and there you will know your purpose and who you are.
Really? Have you seen this miracle?
Yes.
What did this miracle say to you?
Miracle told me that I would lead one that would lead many.
Dorpheus! Miracle told me that.
Miracle told you what you needed to know, and it's for you only. Let's go, Mio.
Dorpheus! I have come for Mio.
Zanathius. Mio, run.
Go!
You're an atheist.
Mio, who and what are you?
This is a very
I am Mio, an ambassador for Christ.
I do not believe!
Turn the other cheek.
Amen, brother. Jesus Christ, every day.
Welcome to the body of Christ. Ambassador.